And here we are in Istanbul, doing the thing we like the best. We're on a double-decker bus, sightseeing. Get your phones hooked up, H.E. Behind you. Ah, yes, Sophia.
Senses up with a hint of nine. If you're just in blue and feeling low, let me tell about a place I know. If your cloudy mind's working overtime and you're looking for a way to let go, leave it all behind, open up your mind, take your part inside the show. Well, the dazzling lights and the beautiful sights, are you holding back? Come on, with a hint of
nine.
Oh, I can shake it.
The Blue Mosque, sporting a hangover on account of Turkey. Look at her looking like a girl today. Limey. Anyway, well done, Turkey. In we go. You got to do a few more sit-ups, babe, before you can get into that. Oh yeah, you'd be quite good at it. Buy yourself one.
Not as good as you.
Shut up.
Let the camera wake your senses up.
Here we are in the biggest shopping mall in Europe, called the Grand Bazaar. That's our guide, Sibel. Sibel. Sibel.
Istanbul. Get me in a taxi to Taksim Square, where the spices and aromas linger in the air.
Yeah, they formed a little bond, didn't they? I think we're talking marriage. I love her. She loves her. Now they're setting up a house together. What are you having for drink? What are you drinking?
Raki.
Raki?
I think the golden horn's going to go golden.
We think the golden horn. But piece of water. There's many pieces of water, aren't there? Name them, Helen. The seas. The Marmite
really
Sea.
There's the Sea of Marmara, the Bosphorus, the Golden Horn, and the Black Sea.
All surrounding this. And it is the only country that connects two continents.
Straddles
two continents.
That boat just went golden.
And when the sun sets, this sea will go golden, hence the name, the Golden Horny. It gets so horny, the golden, when the sun goes down. Oh, look at that lovely peasant woman. Sweet. Oh, it's Helen. She fits in well, doesn't she? We're now going into the palace, which they say is not outdone by Alhambra. Now this is the executioner's stake where he would wash his blade after execution in that fountain.
Justinian, that slaughtered 30,000 people. Justinian slaughtered 30,000 people in the Hippodrome. Greens and blues.
Quick. Hollywood model.
An affluent one.
I've seen a very unusual jellyfish in the sea. What breed is that? Wouldn't you say so, Helen?
Say what?
Wouldn't you say that's the way to travel, Al? Thank you for one of the best lunches.
Lost my sunglasses, man.
Threw her sunglasses into the water, the ones that my friend. Every man. I think it's a political. You haven't got a clue what he's saying. Why are you clapping? We found a little street which is a typical place where all the locals go. What's the name of the street? Neverard Street.
Nevezade Suka.
Lovely.
Bonjour. Is the restaurant.
Here we are sitting at a little bar where Ataturk comes from.
So you're sitting in Ataturk's seat.
Please, and you ignorant people that might be watching this, Ataturk was a really famous Turkish bloke.
Gallipoli.
And we're in, just so we don't forget, Sarn Street.
Did you see
what?
The waiter?
Was he laughing? Was he laughing, Helen? That's a Turk. There is Ataturk. Here we are in Cappadocia. I believe we will see a lot of caves and underground cities. A lot of history here, a lot of pottery making and carpet weaving. A lot of agricultural, believe it or not, happens here. Kebab in the world.
What's this one again?
Tea bush.
Pot marjoram.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, this is where all the camel and their traders would stay. on their way through on the Silk Route. They'd stay here because it's a safe place and they wouldn't be attacked. And all the camels would be around here. The people would sleep there in the summer on mattresses. And they'd sleep in there in the winter.
Oh, very low.
Canyon. Anybody home?
Actually, no, I'm just going back and do more generation game.
Life is the name of the game, and I want to play the game with you. Life can be terribly tame if you don't play the game with you. Life is to go as you please, and I'd be so pleased to go with you. Life can be oh such a tease if you don't play the game with two.
Remember, life's a gamble.
When choosing partners, you should take a little care.
So jump on nature's ramble
and grab yourself.
Yes.
Well done.
Bravo.
Negotiations. Do you want to negotiate in Turkish lira or sterling? That's what I did. What we need. Which is better for you?
Come on.
If you pay me cash, apprentice. Cards, it's better.
I've only got a credit card.
Credit card. Yeah. You can pay with credit cards now.
Can we pay you in kind?
Okay. Stop it. I'm not in a hurry now, Dad.
No.
Enough for you. But that's. Like
she should be on The Apprentice. Alan Sugar will be proud of her.
Yeah,
correct.
He's off, yeah. She's offered £1,000 less.
It's possible to carry with you. No.
No.
This is
the little one, maybe.
The little one we could, yeah.
The big one?
But if you're going to ship one, you can ship two. And it doesn't make extra for them, does it?
It's not more expensive for you.
With bated breath. He's gone to phone the area. Calling for a gun to shoot himself. She won't go above 1800 for both of the carpets. Let's see. Now the guide's phoning the owner. Maybe she should offer him her body for the carpets. Well, the girl did well. She got them for 1850. So that is very good, we think. This carpet here, this tiny carpet, look, there's my shoe, cost £5,000. Because the work is so unbelievably intricate, this would take 3 years to make.
No, 6 years to make.
6 years to make. Just this carpet here. And if the girl got to the end of the carpet and misses a knot, she'd have to start the whole carpet again. It's a masterpiece, this. And here we are in our little cave house.
It's the name of the game.
And I want to play the game with you.
This one I made earlier. Everyone else has got to try and copy that.
That's the sunset. That's a lamppost. That's the sunset. What an amazing formation.
Of what?
Having just done an amazing carpet deal, hey, you're hired in London. We've now moved to our sitting room. Come on, Turkey.
How?
Man, this is what it's coming in this way.
Yay! Croatia missed. Well, Turkey having won last night, God knows how. Well, we do know how. Helen didn't see the end of it. Because she was tired and rackied out. But it was all good. And now we're off to Istanbul Airport and then.
We're now leaving what is an